My mom's name is Oma Copeland, and my dad's name is Shirley Copeland. My dad owned the station, and it changed names several times, Midway Station, but it's Copeland's Midway Station. And he played the banjo at first, and then he played the bass guitar in the Buffalo Island Jamboree. Now, here at the station, he played the mandolin also, and different people would come in and after work hours and sit in and play music.